The enemy's determination has not wavered. Shortly after Cape Esperance, they carried out repeated nighttime bombardments of Henderson Field, destroying the aircraft stationed there. This, combined with the recent loss of USS Wasp and the Saratoga being out of action, has left a big gap in our defenses. The enemy is planning a major ground assault at Guadalcanal, with the combined fleet assisting from Truk. The US Navy is moving as many forces as possible to the area. Although our fleet is smaller, we'll do all we can to disrupt their plans.
Hornet and Enterprise are the only two operational carriers we have in the Pacific. It's not a good situation to be in.
We've got an enemy carrier in sight. Subsector 298 to 314 degrees. Scout bombers taking off to check coordinates!
Doesn't matter how good our AA guns are, we should have combat air patrols as our first line of defense. A good cap system should stop the enemy even seeing the target, let alone being close enough to release the payload.
Enterprise, this is Hornet's task force in the battleship South Dakota. We're your reinforcements. Expect our arrival in a few minutes.
Enemy strike aircraft incoming.
Battlestations!
Enemy aircraft incoming.
Starting our attack run.
I've been considering the merits of anvil attacks, First Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. They say the torpedo bombers guarantee a hit with the anvil technique.
They say a lot of things, son.
You don't agree?
You need a lot of coordination to carry out a successful anvil attack. Two sets of planes, one each side of the enemy, dropping at 45 degrees off the bow at the same time. Hard to do, and harder to do under sustained AA fire.
I sure would like to see it, though.
Thank you.
starting our attack run. That's a confirmed kill. They're attacking with everything they have.
Enemy air units wiped out. Enemy aircraft incoming.
Incoming.
Warship screen, this is Enterprise. Hold off those ships.
Enemy air forces are inbound. All right, I got me another one. Taking fire! Enemy squadron has been taken out.
Dive bombers inbound. Crew, get ready.
Successful! Bogeys are coming.
Intercept was successful. Bogies are down.
Enemy air forces are inbound. Contact with our squadron.
Hornet is sunk.
How we had no choice, but mark my words, the Japanese will pay for this.
Inbound. are inbound.
Thank you.
The loss of Hornet was a serious blow. We currently have only one operational carrier in the Pacific. We were forced to retreat, but with two carriers destroyed, the Japanese had to give up their further operations. It's a tactical victory for them, but in the long run, the strategic advantage is clearly with us.